This is Mark Parham, host of the Cat Builder Talk radio show on the Survival Radio Network. We're here at the Flipology one-on-one boot camp today, and I have Rich with me.
Yes, definitely.
Is this your first time coming to this type of camp?
Yes, definitely is. I've never been to this magnitude before, and I'm learning a lot, and I'm definitely having a good time, sir.
So are you trying to get into the industry, or are you already in the housing market? Or
yeah. Right now, I'm currently wholesaling. A gentleman by Keto Johnson was the one that told me about this, telling me to come out here. So I've been learning the ropes through him, and he invited me to come out to here. And that's my first time actually meeting Ramon and on. Unbelievable guy.
Yeah, unbelievable. So tell me something that you picked up today that you didn't know.
Oh, my gosh. Like the different ways about how to find a deal. And also, like I never really focused on some of the things that he was telling me about, like going to the courthouse steps, like the sheriff's cells and all. And that never really struck into my mind to do and all. So the little tweaks I've been talking about today, like enhance what I'm going to be doing after when I leave here.
So you would say this is a good investment of time and money?
Oh, definitely. Hands down. Oh, I'm blown away.
And I guess tomorrow they'll take you on tours and all kind of stuff. You're just going on a field trip.
Yes. Like this is unbelievable right now. The education I'm getting right here is very special.
All right. So if you had one piece of advice you're trying to give the people that are trying to get out and do their thing, what would it be?
I would always say dream big, because dreaming small is not going to get you nowhere, and stay focused and you'll get what you want.
All right, Rich. Thanks a lot, man.
I appreciate it. All right. Yeah.